Hello, everybody on YouTube, and hello, everybody on my website. I'm just getting Facebook ready, so just bear with me as I'm clicking on and getting the stream to start going. There we go, it is now going. It is telling me Facebook is building an audience. So that's a good sign. At least I know it's live at the moment. Normally, we're not. Normally there's an issue. Normally there's a question. So let me just get loaded up over here and we will see exactly what's going on and I'll be able to see your comments coming in. Because after all, it'd be a bit silly if I wasn't able to see those comments coming in. So welcome in, everybody. It is now. That's it. You're loading in. I'm just getting my screen loaded up. So just bear with me 1 second, folks. There we go. Dearie me, I could see. Oh, and everything's working now. How long is that going to last? I've been watching some live streams today, and I tell you what, they've been, oh, dearie me, cutting off, coming on, cutting off, coming on, cutting off, and coming in. So fingers crossed that mine actually goes the full length here, and we get to go the whole way. That would be good. So I'm just hitting the button so that, yep, there we go. We're on there as well. So we're streaming everywhere. Hello, everybody on my website. Hello, everybody on YouTube. If you're on any of the both, you need to get your asses over to Facebook. This is where the action happens. Okay. We're live. I'm going to call it John Live Uncut because this is uncut. Definitely. If I'm going to mess up, we're going to mess it up while we're live. So might as well just go for it. So how are you all today? How's your day been? I'm just waiting on the audience building up a wee bit, folks. Before we get started, we will be going crazy mad readings. Just as soon as we get another couple of wee bodies coming in, remember, hit your share button, put a wee mark beside your name, and that's how you can get your reading. How have you all been? It's been a bit of a miserable day, hasn't it? It's been a bit of a strange old day, actually. Started off this morning and it was quite nice and cozy and warm outside. Then it got Baltic, freezing cold, and started pouring rain. But the moon's rather pretty. If anybody, if you've not looked out your window, have a wee nosy at the moon today. Has it upset you? It could be. Big full moon. Tell you what, didn't want to be out at the clubs and the pubs tonight. It's like chaos. Full moon. Wah! Everybody, it's mental. Goes out on a full moon night. But as well, for everybody else, you might be feeling a wee bit of upsy down, things back to forward because of that wee moon. Not very good. But it clears up over tonight, so don't worry about it. So let's see, let's do a couple of wee call outs before we get started on your messages, since that's what we're all here for. But it's good to say hello to a few people. So hello, everybody, and I'll even say some of your names as I'm going as well. Like we'll say hello to Rachel, hello to Heather, Tracy, Ina, Jackie, Jennifer, Natalie, Carol, Kirsty, Jacqueline, Linda, Pamela, Becca, Scott, Carol, Jacqueline, Mandy. Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So, right, we're going to get started. We're going to do some readings. Are we ready for this? Some readings. Now, my golden three rules. They're nice and simple. Everybody could follow my golden rules. You've got to hit the share button to be able to take part. Okay, hitting the share button puts a wee dot beside your name. I know for all these that have heard this before, it's boring, but we might have some newbies. I think we do have some newbies, actually. If you've never been here before, you've got to hit the share button on this video. It's down the bottom, somewhere about here. Hit that share button. Keep your love hearts and your thumbs and everything else scrolling along the screen so that I know yous are all still here. Plus, it's really nice to do. So keep them going as well. Third rule is the most important. Well, it's not. It's the second most important. The most important rule is the first rule. But the second important rule is you need to comment. Okay. Commenting is how, as well, I'm able to draw to you. Okay. So as well as looking for your wee dot beside your name, I read your comment. And that's what I'm drawn into. If I'm drawn into your name and your dot, I'll read your comment. And I'll do my best to answer it. Please, folks, if I'm not getting a reply, because it does get quite busy later on as we get going, make sure you just keep commenting, okay? Because it's good to just keep commenting, and hopefully I will be able to see it as we're going. So, let's get going. Let's see, who are we going to go to? Oh, the readings I'm doing, I forgot to tell you, I'm doing different kinds of readings. I'm doing spirit readings, so if you want someone from the spirit world to come in, make sure you just say, John, can you see if my gran, my granda, whoever's there. If it's a psychic reading, just say whatever it is you want me to look at. So if it's is love coming in, is my house move coming forward, is my date going to be okay that I'm going on, is my relationship going to last, just be blunt and to the point. Or I can do the 12-month spreads, which is a 12-month emotion spread, looking at how you're going to be feeling next year between January and December, and it points out anything as well that pops in. So let's get going. Let's see where we're going to go first. Tony Hill, I'm calling into your name there. Will I have a baby next year? So what we'll do is we'll pull a yes-no spread for this. Okay. That'll tell me if I can give you a yes or a no to your answer. Okay, yes, yes, no, yes. Okay, so the cards are coming up here, and as I'm pulling into your vibration, I want to say to you, no, okay? But I do feel there's going to be news coming forward to you next year, okay? So there is that possibility of news coming in that, yes, you have maybe fallen into that direction, but I don't actually see anything coming along, and the cards point this spread as a no for your question, okay? Right, let's see, where are we going to go next? Where are we going to go next? Caroline Stewart, you're asking for 12 months, so we're going to have a wee look at this for you, Caroline. A nice wee 12 months, let's have a look. Right, I'll have a wee drink of juice before I start this one. Right, here we go. January, January, you're closing doors, okay? January is all about closing doors, ending things. Things that have been sort of pestering around on your mind for a long period of time. This is you closing the doors and starting a brand new fresh, okay? Good time to start it in January, because that's when we should be starting it here. But January is going to be a big month for big changes coming into you. Pushing into the February month, you start to think career-wise, okay? You've got ambitions and things you're wanting to do here. This really starts to come to the front here as we're pulling into the February time. Those changes really start to pull forward. You get your mind focused and you want to push in with it. I've also got this settled, calm feeling with you as well as I'm pulled into there. Moving into the March month, that settled, calm feeling continues. It pulls right forward into March, okay? You're settled, happy. You've got a bounce back in your step and you're starting to feel a little bit more like you. Moving into the April time, April comes a lot of choices, okay? And I feel it's these changes that you were thinking about, opening the doors, closing the doors in January. When April comes, they really start to move forward. This is when you say, right, what can I do now? I'm wanting to push forward with this. All these offers and things start flashing into you, and it's that time when you've got decisions to make. Good decisions at that. Ooh, May time. If you're not in a relationship, this is saying that someone will be coming along to you. If you are in a relationship, this is things taking the next step forward. This is things spicing up a wee bit. This is a good card. This is a nice card, okay? This is that long-term relationship, though, that's coming in here. June time, we're looking back on old memories. I feel we're going back in time. We're looking things over. You're sort of enjoying it. It's not the bad things you're looking at. You're looking back at all the good things that comes in there. There's also going to be a celebration in and around that June month as well, and I just feel lots of laughter, lots of giggling coming in there. July time, there would be something coming up where we start to... I want to say it would be a holiday. I'm going to the gypsy meaning for this card. It would be a trip away, a holiday coming in that July time, but still that settled feeling. Ah, there we go. August when it comes in, however, hard work starts, okay? I'm feeling work-wise, you really take that step forward. There's a big leap that comes in here that wants to get you pushing forward, okay? But This is hard work. This is you sitting down grafting as much as you can, but you're enjoying it. Okay. September time, everything comes together. Okay, I'm just feeling this come together part, and this is family. Okay, I'm feeling where the family all starts to fall into place. Things are feeling a lot more settled and a lot more bounce as we're pulled in there. Going into October time, I'm able to get your feet up. You're relaxing a wee bit, okay? You've been working like crazy, particularly from that August time, and when October comes in, you're getting to put your feet up, you're getting to take care and just sort of enjoy everything that's happened, okay? November, though, we get the light bulb moment, okay? This is where you're just sitting. And the whole of this month, I feel you're just going to be thinking up these wacky, crazy ideas of things you're wanting to do, places you're wanting to go, people you're wanting to see. And it's like they all just come in here, but you start actually putting them into motion. So it's not just thoughts that are coming in. You actually start pushing it in. Okay, December time, you know, December time's a nice sort of, this card's all about just sort of sitting back, wondering, taking everything in. It's sort of a bit like you pull into yourself a little bit, okay? Just go with this. You might feel a wee bit down, but nothing bad's going to happen there. Actually, as I'm looking back on all these cards here, there isn't really anything bad I would want to say is coming in for you next year, okay? I'm feeling next year really is that pushing year for you. This is where you're getting to take those nice big leaps and steps forward, okay? Take care, and thank you very much. Right, folks, let's see, where are we going to go next? Oh, dear me. You know what? That juice feels a little bit flat. I don't know why, because I've just opened it. It should be fizzy. So, no idea. But let's see where we're going to go now. Where are we going to go now? Who are we going to go to now? Tracy Dinsley. I'm going to come to yourself, Tracy, and you're asking, is my Aunt Rita okay in the spirit world? Right, let's have a wee look. Let's see who we can get coming forward from the spirit world for you. Now, is this person, now I don't know if this is your aunt that you're asking about, but I do feel this lady coming in, and as she's stepping forward here, she would be about 5'6", 5'7" in height. I do feel a very quick passing with this lady. She was here 1 minute, she was gone the next minute. I do feel the March month would be significant to her as well, either her birthday, her passing, or something very special happened to her, okay? But the March month would be quite significant to her as I'm coming in here. I'm feeling also, as I'm pulling forward with her, that she's a very, very hard-working lady, okay? I don't feel she accepts help from anybody. It's like she's constantly just doing things for herself. She wants to be that in person, and she's just grabbing every opportunity that she can get here. A very wise woman, as I'm pulling in. You know, she spoke a lot of sense as I'm connecting into her vibration here. I do feel I've got quite nice hair. It's coming down about my shoulders here as I'm connecting into her. But it's that smile that she brings forward here, and I feel she wants to bring that cross to yourself at this moment in time, that nice big smile, okay? I do feel as well that she makes me very much aware that there would be a gentleman in the spirit world as well, and I do feel Cancer with that gentleman, and I do feel it's taken through my entire body as I'm connecting into him. I feel slightly hard of hearing with this gentleman now. I don't know if he's acting the goat with me, that he played deaf, or if he was struggling with his hearing. About 5'9", 5'10", shoulders are very much back, head held high, a very proud gentleman. I do feel glasses on his face as well. He's coming in here, okay? Take these people's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bye. Right, folks, keep your shares going. Remember, if you want to read in, you've got to hit your share button. Keep your love hearts and your thumbs scrolling along the screen as well. It's much appreciated. Let's see where we're going to go next. Caroline Stewart, thank you, John. You're a star. Mwah, you're welcome. No problem at all. Right. Jen Curry, let's go Jen Curry, your name jumped out there. Any kids in the cards for soon? Thanks. Let's have a wee look at the cards for you then, Jen, and see if there is anything in the cards for you soon. Remember, folks, if you want your message, be nice and blunt and to the point. Once you've hit your share button, start commenting like mad. I only see so many comments, so you do need to keep them coming for me to be able to see them. Okay. Right, Jen. Okay. But Jen, I'm wanting to say At this minute in time, you're very happy, you're very content, you know, you're very much just enjoying the way things are moving at this moment in time, okay? Now, I am seeing a celebration coming forward, and I do want to bring this to you for September of next year, okay? I do feel this is good news coming your way, so I do feel that answers your question. I feel this is sort of a big change. It's also quite sudden as well, you know, I feel it comes in quite quickly. It's like one minute we're not even thinking about it, and the next minute it's like, wow, congratulations coming in here. So it's a really nice time there as I connect into September, and this I just feel really, you know, I want to say it gives you that bounce back in your step. Okay, it really does push things forward for you. Thank you so much. Take care. Love and light. Right, Ina Findlay. 12 card, please. Certainly, sweetheart. Let's do a 12 card for you. I'll have a drink before I do my 12 card. It's nae vodka though, folks. It's just plain old Diet Coke. Right, let's see. Where are we going with this, Ina? Where are we going with this? Right, January time's a wonder. In time for you, okay. Although there's sort of this change happening around you feel like nothing really coming of it, okay. I feel you're just constantly thinking about everything as I'm in January. It's like everything and anything. Your mind is so tied up, so warped by just everything that's going on round about you in January, that this is why nothing's really pushing forward, nothing's coming in because of that, okay? Pushing into February though, I start to see that calming down coming in there. Things are changing for the better, okay? I want you just to watch though how your mood feels, because I feel it throughout February. I feel February's not a good month for you anytime. You know, every year February is always a bit of a okay? But just watch what you're saying round about people, because I feel you could sort of give that bit of snippiness to it, okay? Moving into March time, I start to feel this lovely change with you actually. Your feet are actually grounded, your mind's a lot more clearer, you've got this smile back, you know, and it's been missing for a long time here, but your smile comes back to your face in the March time. There's also a celebration going to be pulled into the March time there, so I also feel. And there's talk of going away somewhere, so you start to plan something about going away somewhere, okay? But a lovely time in March there. Pushing into the April time, I'm popping my feet up with you, okay? I'm just feeling where I'm wanting to put your feet up and say, relax, because you deserve it. You've did a lot in the first 3 months there, and this is saying, pop your feet up, take your time, and start your mind back down again. Moving into the May time, I want you to watch what you're spending your cash on. Okay, I don't want you going out buying five pairs of shoes when you didn't need them. Okay, the card that's come out is the Five of Pentacles, which is warning you of your spending. Okay, so don't go over the top there. The June time as we come in, there is I'm going away. Okay, I'm feeling we go away somewhere. So back in March when you were thinking about it, I feel June time you're going away there. This is also a job changing month time as well. So I feel there'll be a change regarding work. But as I pull into that, I really feel. This is a change for the better that you're needing. Okay. Moving into the July month, your strength starts to come back. Okay. You start to feel that roar coming back into your stomach there. And this is how you're getting that. Ah, yes, this is what I'm needing. Okay. This is you starting to feel you again. Put a lovely August time. Everybody wants the Ten of Pentacles when we're speaking here. This is that happy situation. This is you saying, right, from where I was. Now to this day that we're in now until August, you look back and go, wow, look how far I've come. This is your settled, this is your relaxed, this is your calm, this is happiness, job's working out perfect for you, your mind's in a much better place. September time, that mood continues over, there's not much in there. October time, new opportunities start to step forward to you, and I feel this is new avenues where you could sort of go and explore. Okay, this to me would be like new sort of relationships that you can go and explore, new sort of bits in your work, new friends. This is that new fresh time coming in October, pushing into November. These new things continue, they really start coming to the front again, and it just carries on pushing forward there. December, exact same, it continues on, but the important thing is your bounce is back into your step there. Okay, take care, love and light. Right, let's see, where are we going to go next? Samantha Louise Clamp. going to come to yourself. We'd love a message from the spirit world from a friend that left us a few years ago. Okay, Samantha, let's just see who we've got coming forward as I'm pulling into your energy there. Let me have a wee swig of my juice first. You know, as I'm pulling into your vibration here now, I don't feel I've got this friend that you're wanting to come through, but I do feel there's a lady coming forward here, okay? She gives me this grand vibration as she's coming in here. She'd be about 5'5", 5'6", she's just stepping forward. She's quite a naughty wee lady, actually, as she's coming in here. You know, I feel she would run around pinching your backside if she got away with it. Lovely, lovely vibration from her. I do feel her passing was very, very peaceful. I do feel it was in hospital conditions, care home, something like that. But I do feel the hospital conditions, not her bed, coming in here. I'm feeling she's the type of lady that could be lovely, soft, really, really nice. But if she had something she wanted to say or something was on her mind, she would just let it out. She would just let it rip. Very, very sharp tongue, very, very witty womanish is coming in here as well. I do feel this struggling with my breathing as I'm pulling into her, but I also feel as well where there's a bit of trouble with her heart. She's also pulling into her bottom of her back here, where I'm wanting to hunch over. She's not a big complaining lady, you know, she's not complaining about her aches and pains, but it was something that got on her nerves, you know. It was something, this back pain annoyed the living daylights out of her, okay. I feel I want to be outdoors with this lady as well. I've also got trouble in my stomach area with her. After her said she doesn't complain about anything, she starts piling them all on, okay. But she's pushing that in there as well. She's very much in and around you at this moment in time, and I'm feeling, are you having toothache or something at the moment, okay, because she's just pulling in and she's giving me sore teeth for yourself here. So just watch your teeth over the next couple of days if you don't have it at the moment. Sorry. But she's just given me that condition. But she's wanting to watch over you at this moment in time, and it's a, you know, it's her blessings and her love she wants to send forward to you. She's trying to keep you on the right path as she's coming in here. It's like you keep sort of drifting off and going in the wrong direction. It's like she just keeps coming in and pushing you back onto it every now and then there. Okay. Take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bye bye. Anne-Marie Slater, a 12-month spread, please, John. Kissy kiss. Mwah, mwah. You may have a 12-month spread, Anne-Marie Slater. Let's get the cards shuffled up and see where we're going to go. Now, hello, folks, everybody that's joined. Loads of people saying hiya, John. Welcome on in. Please know, if you do want to read in, you have to hit the share button. Okay, once you hit the share button, it pops a lovely little dot beside your name. And it's those dots I'm looking for when I'm looking at your comments to see who I'm getting drawn into. Okay, so you have to hit the share button to take part. Also, keep your little love hearts and your thumbs scrolling screen. It helps lift device. Okay, so keep those scrolling along, keep your comments going, don't give up on your comments. I'm not missing yes, I just don't see all the comments. I only see so many of them in my box, so I only get, I think, 6 comments. So once somebody comments up, that one disappears. So you just need to keep your comments flowing and coming forward. All right. But this is a 12-month spread, and this is for Anne-Marie Slater. Let's have a wee look for you. January to December, how you're going to be feeling, and if anything nice or anything crappy is going to come up. Okay, as we're pulling into January time, okay, January is a lovely, lovely time for you, okay? Now, you wouldn't be expecting this card to come out in January, okay? We're normally all skint as a pint in January, don't have a clue what's going on, but this card is saying here in January, things, it's new things coming forward for you, okay? And these new things also help financially as well, okay? So it's a lovely change that's coming in the January period for you. The February time, oh, even better, there's going to be changes coming in regarding a work situation as we pull into the February time. Now, this is a new, this feels new to me, okay? Also represented by the Eights of Wands. So this is the someone new coming forward. So it's a new job that steps in here, or in your work, you're doing something completely new, but it is that new feeling here. This is also a job that really picks things up, that really pushes you forward. Ten of Cups is next for the March month. If you're not in a relationship, Watch for it coming in, and it will come in extremely quick. If you are in a relationship, this is saying, ooh, it's going to get exciting. Okay, this is that pick me up. This is that nice big jump forward. This is a lovely, lovely time for a relationship. Okay, April time when you're coming in, I want you just to slow down with your thoughts in April. Okay, don't be rushing anything too fast. Don't be putting anything in place too quick. This is sort of saying you can see what you're trying to do, but it's not quite clear enough yet. Okay, so pay attention through the April time. Don't jump into anything too quick. May time comes forward. I want to say you're run ragged. You're trying to do everything. You're trying to hang the washing out, cut the grass, paint the walls, go to work. Slow things down. Stop. You're somebody that likes to time everything. Be where you've meant to be on a certain time. Doing things when you've meant to be doing them. This is saying slow it down, take your time, and try and not plan as much. Okay. June time, though, however, you start wondering, you start looking, you start wanting to explore new things. Okay, this is your dreams coming forward, and you saying, right, how can I get there? That's what I'm wanting to do. It also means there would be a holiday coming in as well, so a nice wee trip away. Moving into July time, that feeling of being settled, relaxed, happy. You know, nothing big's going to happen, but nothing crappy's going to be around at the same time. This is saying to you, this is a nice time for just pushing forward and taking it easy. That lovely Ten of Pentacles is coming out again. This card means the exact same. So August time, that continues pulling forward. Okay, September time, ooh, Two of Pentacles. Not quite what we're wanting to see in there, but this is saying, watch what you're spending on. Okay, now I feel there's going to be a lot of things. There's a lot of celebrations in and around that September time as well, and it's just saying, slow down, take your time. Don't be rushing into anything. Then you'd be going to the bank machine as many times as you should be. Pulling into October time, we do get some decisions coming forward for you, and I feel these are family decisions as they're coming. Okay, this to me feels kind of like, this is like the house. Okay, now I don't know if you're wanting to move house or if you're wanting to come completely decorate it and share it all up, but this is decisions about the house, the family home that you're wanting to change. Okay, this is saying they're coming to the front and you're starting to do them within that month. November time, lovely, lovely time. You continue the work that you're wanting to do, but again, you've got that settled feeling. Pushing into December time, do you know what? When December comes, it's like you say, you know what? Feck it. Feck everything that happened in the past. It's time to move on. You've had a lovely, lovely month, a lovely year, and you're wanting to keep that flowing into the following year here. So this is saying, yes, look back on the past, but throw it out, lock the door, and push the key away. Flush it down the toilet, okay? Because they want you to keep moving into an even better time for the next year there. So a lovely year coming up for you. Take care. Love a night. Right. Where are we going to go next? Jennifer Cole. Anyone around me, John? Kiss. Mwah, back at ya. Let's have a wee look and see if there's anybody around you at this minute in time. Do you know, as I'm pulling into your vibration, Jennifer, I'm actually very much aware of a gentleman in and around you, okay? Now, I do feel with this gentleman as he's coming in, he does have, now it's either asthma or angina, because I could feel the spray coming in my mouth here, okay? So I feel he would have had one of those conditions as I'm pulling into him. I'm about 5'8" with this gentleman as he steps in here, quite a nice built gentleman. He wants to connect with the July month, so either his birthday's passing or something very special happened to him. But the July month would mean something to this gentleman as I'm connecting into him. I also feel with this gentleman he would have passed in hospital conditions, very aware of the hospital, doesn't like the doctors as I'm pulled in here. He's a gentleman that he's a little bit short on the top. He feels very grandfatherly to me, you know, as I'm pulled into him. Kind of gentleman that was well respected, you know, the shoulders are back, the head's held high. I feel he's got a bit of trouble with, you know, I want to say it's his left leg, okay? His left leg, there feels like there's a bit of trouble in there with him. It's more in and around his knees, though, as I'm connecting in. I also feel as well very nice shoes with him. He likes to have his shoes shined as he's stepping forward here. He's in and around you at this minute in time, and you know what? I feel he's just in and around. It's like he's just wanting to keep giving you that support, that energy. I feel that you're sort of picking up on, like there's somebody around me and I'm very much feeling their energy. It's like they're guiding you. I want to say you've been feeling that recently. Okay, that's what this gentleman's doing. He's continuing to provide that for you. Take care. Mwah. Right, my little kiddywinks. Hello, everybody that's just come in. Hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. It's great to see you all here on Facebook. Hello, those on my website. Hello, those on YouTube. You're on the wrong place. Get your backside over at Facebook. John's a fish. Just touch. Get yourself here. Start, share, comment. You can get yourself in. You're on the other side. This isn't a cat on my head, by the way. It's my cat. It's not a heart. It's a cat who's licking her. Well, we'll just try and no look, which is licking. If you see a leg popping up, that's rather disgusting, is it? I'm sorry if there's any young ones watching. Dairy cat. So I was saying, we're doing readings here. It's spirit readings. So if you want someone from the spirit world to come forward, please make sure you comment and just say, John is my gran there, my granddad there, my auntie, my uncle, my son, my daughter, whoever you want, ask. I'll do my best to bring them forward. Can't guarantee it'll be them, but I will do my best for you. If you want a psychic reading, please just comment saying what you want me to have a look at. Okay, so if it's a new home, if it's a new job, if it's new love, if you're going on a date, if the relationship lasts, just ask. Or I've got 12 spreads as well, which are 12 months emotion spreads that we can look at. The key here to take part is you've got to hit the share button. Once you hit share, it puts a mark beside your name. Once you get a mark beside your name, it'll instantly be there. And I then see that's what I'm drawn to with the readings. So everybody for a chance is to put a share button. See where we're going now. Struggling to get words out. I am aware of people being around me. I'm aware of people holding my hand and people whispering into my ear as well. I do feel very short of breath as I'm connecting into this lady. There must have been something over the face as well because I'm trying to pull it off as she's coming in here. I feel she'd be about 5'7" as she's stepping in here. A nice built lady as well as she's coming in. Smile, very big smile, but got on her wrong side and I tell you, you would feel the force. Okay. I feel this lady was a very hard worker, but I kind of get the feeling she was a little bit of a hypochondriac at times, okay? And she's giggling as I'm saying that, so I know it wouldn't upset her, okay? But I really think she just played on things sometimes quite a lot to sort of get her own way with things, okay? I do feel very much that she is in and around yourself and everybody, you know, particularly this time of year. I feel that it's quite an important time of the year. She wants me to wish happy birthday, so that a birthday just can't, but she wants to say happy birthday to someone as well. She also wants to connect herself with the month, so it must be that our birthday party or something special happened wants to get into the month. Love getting thank you. Is everything okay with that? Is everything okay with that? Going okay with this, okay? I've got the wheel coming in here. The wheel's all about a bigger bank turn, things changing for the better here. Followed in by the other two cards I pull in, which are amazing cards for lovely changes coming forward. I want to say watch for word coming back to you because I feel there'll be information coming back, and I do want to say very, very soon with this. There's also going to be, you know, there's still things that need to be discussed, I feel. There's things that need to be spoken about still, and I'm just feeling very on the strong point that when that comes forward, that's when the big changes come in and take play for you. Okay. Let's see who's next. John Barr, new job in December, John? Question mark. Let's have a wee look, John. Let's see what we've got coming in for you. So remember, folks, keep your shares going, keep your shares and your comments coming in, and we do our best to get around as many of you as I can. Right, John. Yes, there is a new job coming forward for you. Most definitely. Do I feel it's going to be December? Yes, I do feel December coming with one about new contracts signed. So is that off coming in December, I want to say here. Okay. I have a feeling I'm putting in a job going to be an excellent job. You're all to it, okay? You're pushing everything into this. You're not giving up on anything. Lovely, lovely time for you, but watch for the news coming in December time there, okay? This is something you're wanting to do, though. This isn't just any run-of-the-mill job. This is a nice job that you're wanting, okay? Take care. Right, let's have a look. John, you're breaking up. John, you're breaking up. Sorry, folks. It's not breaking up on my end. I can even see myself moving, and normally I don't. But I can say I've been watching other Facebook Lives today of other things going on, and I had the same issue trying to watch them breaking up. So I do kind of think it's a Facebook glitch somewhere. Typical Facebook being a pain in the butt. Right, let's see. Who are we going to go to next? Darrell Thompson. Hey, John, you able to do me a 12-month spread? Yes, I certainly can do you a 12-month spread. Roxanne, try coming out and coming back in again. That might work. Or either your cash or your cash or your scrolling along the screens. Much appreciated. Right, let's see. So straight away we've got the Three of Wands here. Now it's only just been out in the last pack there. This is a change of job. This is a new beginning coming forward here. This is contracts being signed, just like I said to the last person. I think it was John I spoke to just a minute ago. This means the exact same, okay? This is a new change in jobs coming in, the handshake coming forward. This is an amazing time. Pulling into February, this is saying we are taking lovely, lovely steps forward, okay? This is you stepping into the new you. I don't even want to say the new you. I want to say the old you. You haven't been feeling your normal self recently, okay? And this is stepping back forward and saying, yeah, it's also means planning, so I meant to say that February or plan a holiday. Moving into March, I'm not much time for you to have so go get okay. Fabulous. April time, though, you can start doing it, just not in March. Okay. April time, there is those home improvements coming in, lots of decoration, lots of things stepping forward to you. Also, I'm wanting to say change in relationship. This is it taking a step forward. Okay. This is nice things coming in. If there isn't a ring on it, it will be on it. If you're not in a relationship, this is your forever relationship stepping forward. Pulling into the May time, now you're on cloud nine. Okay. Work's on the up. Love life's absolutely amazing. May time, you're just enjoying it. You're really just pushing through and having a lovely, lovely time. Pushing in June, you're trying to weigh everything up. Okay, you're trying to juggle everything. I don't know which way you want to go. Those scales will start to settle themselves down. Moving into the July month, this is a success month. This is when the holiday you spoke about at the start in February, this is it coming in and this is it going forward here. Okay. Moving into the August time is the wheel coming forward. Anything, this is the wheel of fortune. So this is, great things coming forward to you. Big chances, big changes, changes for the better also. September time is new doors starting to open around you. Okay. But you're still feeling on top of planet Earth, which is good. October, the sun comes through, November, December. Pulled in there. So take care, enjoy next year. It's quite a nice year you've got coming up. A lot of hard work though. Lots and lots of hard work coming in there for you. Let me just check, folks. It's kind of saying that my feed's perfect, unfortunately. So it is a Facebook problem that's got everybody that's can't. If you can hear me, see John, I could hear you. Right, and whilst we're waiting on you all to say yes, you could hear me, I will just get my head back in gear and have a wee drink of juice. How about that? But yeah, I'm sure everybody could hear. Can you hear me, Kitty? Danielle Louise Lawson. I'm going to come to yourself, Danielle. Let's have a wee look and see how is next year going to be. So we'll just pull a couple of cards out for you and see how next year's. Do you know what I want to say straight away as I'm pulling into your vibration? That there is this massive change coming forward for you. I actually don't think anybody could hear me because everybody said no sound. Let me just check. I'll put a comment up. Can you hear me, folks? I can. You can hear me. Thank you. Good. I'm going to carry on then. Don't know what's going on, folks. We need to log out back in. Been going your way, things haven't just been right. You haven't been feeling yourself, okay? Now, as I'm pulling into this spread here that I've just done, I want to say there is going to be changes coming in, okay? There's a lovely, lovely change stepping forward for you. Things are really going to be pushing in there. This new energy is coming over. You want to see the old start come back forward. There's changes with love. There's changes with work, and there's going to be a change in the family here as well, okay? Okay. Right. So I'm only hearing kind of stuttering. Everybody else is saying okay. A couple are saying breaking up. Folks, if it, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Because it is working on my side as well, which is a bit bizarre. Everybody else is working. I could hear, let me look, I could even hear myself, which is your way. Sometimes your browser. I always find if you use Firefox, it works a lot better. Okay, I don't know why, but Firefox always seems to work better on Facebook. But let's do another couple. So if we can get those messages back in, we'll see what we can do. And We'll do another couple. Another couple. Let's do another couple. Oh dear. Oh dear. We're having some bothers here. Hopefully, you can hear me saying try Firefox. Hopefully. Vibration here. I feel very much aware of a lady stepping in here, and as this lady steps forward, I'm feeling very, very forgetful with this lady. Okay, I feel where I'm really struggling to get my words out as she's coming forward here. I'm feeling where she's got this feeling of she was here 1 minute and gone the next, so I feel a nice quick fast passing with her. I do feel there is other lady, another lady with her, and another gentleman with this lady as well in the spirit world. This lady is. Do you know, she makes me feel like she wants to connect herself into the September. So September means something to her, either birthday or something special. But the September or five people around her, but she wants to connect with five as she's stepping in here. A lovely, lovely vibration from this lady as she's coming in. I feel she's very much trying to guide you and push you in the right direction at this moment in time, okay? So you're really needing that bit of a push at this moment, okay? She makes me aware she wants to bring a dog in here. It would be a collie size dog connecting in. I'm not saying it's a collie, but it's collie size. Dogs are always for strength, so you know the strength is stepping forward for you to help push you in the right. Right. Okay. Okay, I'm going to log out and back in. I'm going to log out and come back. 2 minutes. Right, I'll be back in 2 minutes, folks. There's people having a little bit of trouble with the stream, so I'm going to try. If I mean, it's all saying it's perfect at my end, okay? But I will try coming off and coming back in. I can't, it's perfect at my side. No, I'm going to stay. I'm going to stay. Let me just pause. Having trouble. Sorry. See how good a typer I am. See how long that took me. Took me ages. Right. Hello, Donna Wallace. Oh, Gillian's going to need to learn to lip read. Oh, you didn't want to be lip reading. That's no wise of our fresh. Alison Templeton, John, help me on the love front. Alison, are we needing to find love? Let's have a wee look for you. Let's see if we could see any love coming in your way, love. Enough with something here, okay? Now, I do feel this is either a relationship from the past or a relationship that you're in that ain't very happy at the moment, okay? And it's like I'm just wanting to draw a line under it and say enough's enough here. I do feel changes coming in. I do feel a new relationship stepping forward as I'm connecting in here. And looking at the card, this is coming in to around about the end of March, the beginning of the April time, okay? So watch for that stepping in. Thank you very much. Take care. Right, folks. I am going. Are you? Hello, people that's coming in. You could hear me now. Good. I'm glad you can hear me now. I knew it wasn't a problem at my end because everything's working. Everything's working at my end. It's even streamed. My stream's going out in HD. You know. That's better. Well, what I'll do, folks, is I'll wait 2 minutes since you're all getting in. I take it clearing your internet has Did I look to see that? It should be a technical genius as well as a f***ing psychic. Screen, you've got to hit your share button to be able to get a reading. Okay, if you didn't hit your share button, it doesn't put a mark beside your name, which means I'll overlook your comments. Keep your love hearts and your thumbs scrolling, keep your comments coming as well. Once you've shared, comment and just keep repeating, keep speaking, talk to me, and that's how you can get your reading. Okay, I only see 4 or 5 of your messages at a time, so once another 4 or 5 they disappear. So to keep it fresh, you've got to keep commenting. Okay, but do have to make sure to hit your share button. Make sure if you want a reading, tell me exactly what you want. Okay, if you speed in. Or is my dog there? If you want a psychic reading, please, if it's just be blunt and to the point. John, when am I going to find love? John, is this relationship going to go anywhere? Am I moving house? Am I getting a new job? Is what's happening in this job at the moment? Be blunt and to the point. Or I can do 12 month spreads. Okay. If you want a 12 month spread, just 12 months. My fingers are crossed here. Hopefully, you all start coming back in once you've cleared your internet history and got the stream working properly. Hello, Donna Wallace. How are you, sweetheart? Haven't seen you in a while. Diana Thompson, can you tell me if a new home is coming my way soon, please? Let's have a look for you, Diana Thompson. Say to you, watch for information coming up for you. I want to go into the middle of March time, okay? This is when it's coming in, the middle of the March time, okay? Now, I feel with this house I'm wanting to connect in, and I want to say that the number 6 is going to be significant to you, okay? Now, I don't know if it's the 6th of March or the 6th when you move in or if the door number 6, but the number 6 is going to be significant when I'm connecting into this new house. I also feel as I go into this house, I go to view it, and, you know, it just feels like home as I'm connecting into it. It's got that real nice sort of home feel. On to them. Megan Jones, John, you gave me a reading on something to do with my mum. She passed away in April. Or can you do anything to tell me about me getting a new house or anything? Okay, Megan, I could have a wee look and see about a new house for you. That's not a problem. But at all, you should do that. See what's in the car. Right, straight away as I'm pulling into cars and pulling into your vibration, again, I do feel there's going to be a new home coming up for you, okay, as I'm connecting in here. Now, I feel this is still going to be a wee bit of time away, okay, which is going to frustrate you because I know you're very much wanting to get this move and get things going in the right direction, all right? I'm wanting to connect in here into the May time. That's when I feel this coming forward. I also feel 12 is going to be significant. So just like the last person here, the phone number 12 to 12. in here, and this is going to bring it forward. At the moment, you've got a lot of things going on within your mind as well, which you're needing to really start settling. There's a lot of changes and a lot of doors needing shut at the side of you here. Okay, please take the love, and I'll say thank you. Thank you. Right, let's do another one. Amanda McCready, me please, John. I don't know what you want, Amanda. You've just put me please, John. Pop up what you want, and I'll come to you. I'll look out for your message coming in. Make sure to share, folks. If you want to ring, you do have to hit share button. Pam J. Hello, calmness coming in there, a nice sort of straight, easy breezing road as I'm connecting in there. Do you know, it feels like you're just going to be sitting there, relaxing and taking your time with everything. However, when February comes, it's like your arse kicks itself back into gear here, and you return to your old usual self. You're going to work, you're doing this, you're painting, you're decorating, hoovering the carpet. You might as well stick a broom up your backside and do it all at once here, because that's what you're going to be doing in the February time. Once you're Make sure you put back a wee time for yourself. This feeling from February, it's like you're a woman on a mission and you're trying to achieve everything in a short space of time. Slow the heck down. Moving into April time, at last we do slow things down. There's talk of you going away, and I feel this is more like a weekend away, okay? This is a small wee trip away that you're sort of thinking about as I'm connecting into here. But a really, really nice time, a nice settled month. Moving into the May time, I've got you back to normal, of your relaxed here again. There's also going to be changes coming as well. You could think about it, you could plan it, but don't push forward with it just yet. July time, however, is saying push forward with it, so just think about it in June, but July time is when you get to push forward with these things. It also saying that the financially you're going to be in a lot better place. Okay, financially you're going to be in a bigger, better place here. Pushing into the August time, there's decisions going to come forward with you. Okay, different paths coming in here. You're going to have to either go one way or the other way, but this is saying no matter which way you go, you're still going to lead to the same ending. Okay, which is always good. September time, the boss. Okay, you're standing tall and you're pushing in there with whatever you need to do. September time, an amazing month for you. This is going to be you standing up for yourself. This is you coming back to being you again. October time, you're in a wee bit of a wonder. You're kind of, everybody's going to be getting on your nerves in October time. I do feel some disagreements as well within the family here, but I want you to keep strong, hold your tongue until it's needed. Then let it go. Okay. Once this has happened, it brightens up the month, though. I feel this would come in near the start of October. Pushing into November, we're back to what you were feeling like in the middle of the year. Okay. You're back on cloud nine, happiness. Then December, there's this almighty strength that comes pouring into you that really drives you wanting to do things and wanting to achieve things. So the December time again, a lovely, amazing time pushing in from the November time, which already happened there. That helps. So if you are wanting a reading via myself, if you send a text message with the word Sprat and your question and send it to 85358, it'll only cost you £1 per reply, and you can get a maximum of three. I will be tackling all them as soon as I push the end button here. Okay. Also, folks, if you fancy a reading, I've got a great offer on at the moment, £9.99 for 10 reading. And trust me, you can have a 10 reading after reading. Also, I've got a flash sale on, which is on until midnight tonight. But he's never knew about this, didn't you? A flash sale. Now, this is for messenger reading. So this is a private reading done over messenger between myself and you. Okay. They're on sale at the moment. I think it's £17 for 15 minutes. All right. But you will also get a free detailed birth chart worth £20 sent to you also. All you got to do, there's a post on my wall, click on there and follow the link and that'll take you to that. Those readings will be done tomorrow. They'll be done at a time to suit you as well. So make sure you do that. But now, folks, I'm alone. Loads and loads of comments been coming in about how good it is and how detailed the messages come forward to them. So please just text the word Sprat, then your question, and send it to 85358. I will be back tomorrow. Hopefully, voice and video will be in sync for yous all. I know there's been wee technical problems on here tonight, but it is Facebook, not me, because it's all working at my side. I've even double checked it on my phone and I've got the missus to check it as well. So it is unfortunately Facebook glitch happening tonight.